inside of the upper hull, the two pneumatic cylinders for the periscopes and the radar. This is the radar mast. Radar throws the radar mast out. And of course, these tools are for periscope. A bit crowded, but works. This goes wrong, they are leaking, so I have to change them. But I know the problem. Compensation foam. Hold on. Then we go to the front, the bow planes with the unit to make it move. I can show it.
Wait a minute.
That's my cylinder. We go up now. And now we're here in the front. The electrical board for the bow planes is now down. We want to go up. See the system for the lights, the bowplane, the sound, pumps, radios, that kind of stuff. Works just fine. Then the fuses underneath. The extra block of lead to make a sink. It's possible to load the accus. Then we have the LDR 3.5. Looks just fine. This is for the power, battery power for the receiver. This is the T-Max unit. I will show you the T-Max in working. They're in. Now pumping. You see here. Hold on. A lot of sound. Noise. Then it's possible to fine tune, make it heavy in front or in the back, or trim both dive tanks. Less weight, more weight. You can see it on the spindles, more weight, both spindles will go to each other. Less weight from each other. It was just fine. The second hatch was just fine. Rudder, dive, planes, looks just fine. Here the four air plugs for the two cylinders. Then the loudspeaker, make it watertight, looks just fine, makes a lot of noise. There's a lot to tell, but I make maybe another movie. Oh yes, I want to show this. The servo. for the bow planes. Very important is a little switch. Switch must be locked, then the bow plane will move. If the servo not in the middle, I do it now, then it's not possible to move the bow planes. Let's try. But the power supply of the servo will cut off at the moment he switched. Dus it looks like it will move, but it only shut off the power. If I move it, also the servo is not responding anymore. I must make power to the servo. It switched in the middle. I did it. And now on the bow plane. Go up. Looks just fine. Then there are two magnetic switches for the power. I switch now the main power off. It's off. And then we have still the transmitter. He's off also. You can look, you can see it maybe here in the dark. You can switch on the light, maybe you will see it again. You see the light now, and the transmitter as well is ready, but the main power is not on. I'll make that now. Well, I switched off the power while the tanks was on the setting of diving, and if I put on the power again, the automatic switch, the automatic system of the T-Max was thinking there was no enough power, so I must blow the tanks, and that was happening just